Standing for a few more minutes as we sing our hymn of preparation at the cross, hymn of preparation at the cross. Verses, and we will get on with it. I'll be reading from the King James Version, John chapter 9, verses 28, 29, and 30. It reads, "After this, Jesus, knowing that all things were now accomplished, that the scripture might be fulfilled, he saith, I thirst. Now there was set a vessel full of vinegar, and they filled a sponge with vinegar and put it upon hyssop, and put it to his mouth. When Jesus therefore had received the vinegar, he said, it is finished, and bowed his head and gave up the ghost. The word of God for the people of God. Amen, amen, and amen. Why don't you bow your heads with me? Father God, I pray now that, again, this word that Jesus spoke on that cross, dear God, will have more meaning to us today as we prepare for communion.
no matter what you're going through, I know that you can stand, for your life is in His hands. Listen.
Thank you.
matter what you're going through, His grace and mercy do it for Him. He loves you. I know He does. No matter what you're going through.